Hi everyone, welcome to Poonam's Kitchen. In today's episode, I'm making Shahi Rabadi. A milk-based dessert, very, very famous in northern part of India. And it's loved by all. It's a very, very rich, creamy dessert. Sinful pleasure, believe me. Now there are two ways to make Shahi Rabadi. A longer method and a shorter method. Both ways have their own pros and cons. When I have time at leisure, I make it the longer way. It takes almost 2 hours to make the quantity that I'm doing today. And the quicker method takes less than 2 minutes. You just need to put together a few things. When I need a quick dessert, I do it the quicker way. If you like this video, do give me a thumbs up. Remember to like my Facebook page, Poonam's Kitchen, and do subscribe to my channel. Now let's see what all do we need to make Shahi Rabadi in less than 2 minutes. Seeing is believing. You'll have to see it to believe it. Here I have a 32 ounce of ricotta cheese. For today's recipe, I'll be using only 16 ounce, half of this. I just prefer to buy the bigger tub so that I can make twice the quantity. Sweetened condensed milk. This is a 14 ounce can. 1 tablespoon of warm milk, to which I added a few strands of saffron. Assorted nuts. This has cashew nuts and almonds. I ran them through the food processor. This is almost half cup of nuts. Slivered almonds, almost 1/3 cup for garnishing. 2 black cardamoms, shelled and crushed. I got around 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder. For now, I'll open this can and measure 16 ounces out of this. And guys, now the easiest part of all, putting this all together. I have measured 16 ounces of ricotta cheese. If you happen to buy the 16 ounce tub, you don't even have to measure. I'll transfer this to this mixing bowl. This recipe is so easy, even a 10-year-old can do this. Condensed milk. Now my family doesn't like things very, very sweet. We like sweetness on the milder side. So I'll be using only 2/3 of this quantity. And the rest I am saving for some other recipe. I'll transfer this to a glass jar and put it in the refrigerator. To this I'll be adding the nuts, cardamom powder, and the saffron milk, and mix this all up. Simple, super easy. Now when this goes in the refrigerator, it tends to thicken further. So before serving, you could add whole milk to this, maybe a tablespoon or whatever is desired. I've garnished the rabdi with slivered almonds. And voila! Instant Shahi Rabadi is ready in less than 2 minutes. Enjoy it as is or use it as a topping with your other sweets like gulab jamun, malpua, jalebi, imalti, or with your other savory dishes like puri or kachori. Hope you liked my recipe. See you again with a new recipe very soon. Till then, bye!